Now you hold up. Not one step further, friend.
Good evening. Lovely night for it.
That is enough. Now, I don't know you. And as a marshal of this town, I know everyone.
Good. Always good to have a competent marshal. But I'm not from this town. I land about a mile out.
Off-worlder, huh? You got a landing permit?
I would be happy to show you it. But I'm going to need to reach my pocket and fetch it.
No sudden moves, then.
All right. Here.
Fine. All in order. You must have a small ship.
Could say that. So, may I continue?
Yep, sure.
I'm the doctor, and you are?
The name's Lane. Marshall Lane. You hear about the glove?
Yes, I hear about the glove. Would you mind showing me where it is?
Well, I'd mind. But I'll do it. Just so you know, I ain't too thrilled going near that thing.
I imagine you wouldn't be, but it's alright. I'll do the proverbial heavy lifting.
Did those imperial bureaucrats tell you what we told them?
No bureaucrats. Never tell anyone anything.
Of course not. Well, fine. What do you need to know?
Everything, really, but the pertinent facts should do for now.
Pertinent facts, huh? Fine. It landed in our town square. First deputy who touched it burned ashes in seconds. And I'm talking nothing left. Since then, no one's dared go near it. That's why I called you.
I see. I'm sorry for your loss.
It's fine. We're used to it out here. I'm honestly surprised the Empire cares at all.
Quite.
Thing that gets me, it's just a glove.
Metal like archaic armor.
Yeah.
Small wonder you couldn't touch it.
You know what it is?
I do, or at least I have some solid ideas. Well, no, until I get a good look at it.
Sending you was probably for the best, then.
Suppose it would be.
There.
Yes. I see. Excuse me for a moment.
What are you doing?
Scanning. Want to be sure this thing's what I think it is.
And why do you think it is?
An ancient relic. It fell from here from very far away. And by rights, it should never have survived the trip.
Unfortunately for you, I ain't an idiot.
Let me guess. Not convinced by the ID.
ID was fine. But like I said, ain't nobody in the Empire gives a damn about us. They probably sent some rookie who wouldn't know glove from hell from goddamn sanitary glove.
Hypercompetence strikes again.
Look, I don't care who you are, stranger, but I won't have you being here with that thing till I know the truth. Gotta protect my people.
The truth, huh? Fine. The truth is, I'm called the doctor. I'm an alien from a world far from here. This thing's a relic from my people. I'm the only one who will let touch it, and I'm the only one who knows how to safely deal with it.
Assuming you're telling the truth, how to get here? Why ain't your people here to fix it?
My people are gone, and relics are all that remain.
All right, take it.
Thank you.
There ain't much to look at. You just holding it like that.
No, it isn't, is it? Thank you, Marshal Lang.
I'm sorry.
Sorry?
That your people are dead? That's a damn shame.
Oh. They're not.
Not?
They're not dead, they're just gone.
Gone? How's that work?
It's a long story, and I prefer to leave it that way.
What, seriously?
It's hard to explain. There was something on the horizon, and they were gone. Like, they up and left. I never understood why.
And they just left you behind?
Always seemed to be that way. We had a complex relationship. Anyway, I best dispose of this.
Yeah. Hey, Listen, if we ever get more crap like that, how do I call you?
You'd want to?
You actually showed up. The Empire didn't.
Here's a cheat. Quote code Alistair 7. When you call them, that should convince them to make the effort.
Alistair 7. Huh. Thanks.
Happy to help. Good luck, Marshal.
Yep. You too, Doc.